for that snatcher! Damn it, where'd it go?
There it is! Keep on it! Damn it! Where did it go now?
There it is!
Where the hell's that thing going?
Well, just right in the door down the river of lava, for granted!
This is crazy! Where the hell are we even going?
Shit, swarm!
We gotta clear these guys to get to the snatcher!
That's a nice bit of fireworks!
Trouble! Smoke's clear.
Where the hell is that snatcher?
There it is! Look out!
Damn it! It's on the move again!
Stay on it!
Come on, come on, get up there!
Hold on! This lava tube! It must lead to Pahanu! The Snatcher's going back to the Hive in Sanctum!
Then we've got to stop it!
Hang on, Hannah! We're coming!
Villagers. Stole them, potted them, changed them. They wanted to change me too, Keegan.
It's okay. You're safe now.
Keegan, still got that flare gun?
On it.
Scorpio, I'm seeing a flare on Pahanu. How the hell did you get off of Wailehi?
Long story. Anna's hurt. We need a stretcher.
Copy that. Hang tight. On my way.
Where are we?
All the way back on Pahanu. The heart of the Hive.
Oh, wow.
We got swarm coming!
Hannah, stay low!
Thank you.
you are right. There are people who survive being snatched.
Yeah. The stories are true, huh?
Still there, Scorpio? Stretcher incoming.
Sorry, I got caught. Messed us all up.
She's on, Tech. Take her up.
Hey, you made it out. That's all that matters.
It'll take me a bit to secure the stretcher. You guys good for a few?
We'll manage.
Thank goodness. Honestly, I can't believe she survived.
But she did survive.
What's on your mind?
The Snatcher was taking Hannah to the heart of the Hive. And we need a more efficient way to get there.
Oh, no. You're not suggesting we let them capture us.
Hold that thought! Swarm's here!
Down!
I'm good to go.
Made quick work of the swarm.
I feel good about Hannah's toxin plan. If we can manage to catch that thing.
I'm not sure we can do it alone.
Agreed. Now's the time to ask Hoffman to bring in some reinforcements.
Keegan, this is not a COG mission.
What?
What the hell are you talking about?
Hoffman's gone rogue. It's just us.
Little Hoff a decorated Cog veteran.
Aye, but just think for a second. The access codes to Saitama. If Hoffman's working with the Cog, why couldn't he just get those codes himself?
My back.
Why would Hoffman lie to us?
Hoffman's used to doing whatever it takes to get the job done.
Oh, shit! This way!
And another thing! If this was a legit operation, why would everything be so goddamn secret? When we got here, we had no clue where we were going!
Nick, not the time! Knew we couldn't shake it for long.
Don't breathe that shit in!
Minister rejected my plan to deal with the swarm. She said her damn robots could handle them. So I used my forced retirement to launch a mission of my own.
All this time, we were on a goddamn rogue operation?
That's right. Look, I know your past. That you've all suffered and struggled, but you've still got that fight in you. Purpose. That's why we're here.
It was our lives on the line.
The fate of the entire planet is on the line, soldier.
I'm not here to save the world. The swarm took my son. Dragged him. Screaming into the dark. I failed to protect him. To fight for him. I joined up to make these fuckers pay. And I planned to die doing it. But here we are. So, to hell with it. I'll live. And I'll fight for what family I have left.
I won't stand by and watch more people suffer. Not when I can do something about it. We know how to get to the heart of the hive. All I need is one sample.
And you'll get it. But I won't let my brother face this one alone.
Wish I could have been there for you, Mac. And your son. But I'm here now.
Well, that's it then. Once more into the screaming dark.